So, I choked stay in the fishmonger, and I squeaked that bird. And they can keep his fresh fish. You ain't got none now, Harry. Now, bird, now the cancer have closed him down. So, I'm glad Cyril and his missus have just about got over it.
Got over what, bird?
Fatso went to Stan's fish shop to get a nice bit of fresh place for his tea.
Oh, I like a bit of place.
Oh yeah, don't we all? The problem that Cyril had was that he always likes lots of spots on the back of the fish. And Stan only had one place left that only had three spots on it. Unbeknown to Cyril, he got out a luminous marker pen and drew lots of extra spots on the fish's back. Later that evening, after tea, when it got dark, Cyril's teeth began to glow bright red.
Yeah, and it lit up half the street.
Someone thought that there was a blaze and called the fire brigade. And before anyone could say anything, the fireman had closed the street down, hosed Cyril down, and fetched his missus down the ladder in her nightie. She didn't mind though. She ran back upstairs and was rescued again. It was the best thrill she'd had since her honeymoon.
Oh, in any case, Bert, do you think you could put a few dots on the top of the attic for me?
And then ring a fire brigade?
That'll be nice.
I've got two chances. Bad chance and no chance. Next customer, please.